This love of reading remained with him all his life. When he was imprisoned the second time in Lahore Fort, he took two large trunks of books with him, saying, "There are books in there. There is no opportunity to study seriously outside. Now that I have a chance, I want to catch up on many years' worth of reading."